Mercedes-Benz is recalling more than 147,000 sedans and station wagons. It's to fix a problem with an engine compartment seal. The company says the rubber seal on the back of the engine could stick to the vehicle's hood, fall into the engine itself, and catch fire. The recall mostly affects E350 sedans from 2013 to 2015.